Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nur Ayu Nur Salim, and today I'm going to talk about how to stay positive. Okay, in life, there may be times when negativity seems to surround you, suffocating your dreams and destroying your hope. With that happened, many go through their day being saturated with negativity and accepting it as a way of life. This is because they don't know how to solve the problems they are facing. That's why they accept negativity in their life. I know when negativity comes into our life, we cannot always control what happens next to us. But believe me, we can control how we respond to it. Seek to create a positive environment for yourself, and you will begin to become more motivated to achieve your goals and dreams. There are three ways how to stay positive. First, we have to make a plan. When we plan something what we want to do before, we can think the entire process from beginning to end. From there, it can spread our ideas, improve productivity, and ensure a great outcome. So, once you have a written agenda, you are immediately going to be motivated to accomplish it. For example, you write out to-do list the night before, identify the three most important things that you must accomplish the next day, and you start with this first. I have a popular saying, if you fail to plan, you plan to fail. Second way is positive self-talk. Self-talk is the act of talking to yourself, either aloud or mentally. Self-talk can be both negative and positive. If you are an optimist, your self-talk may be more hopeful and positive. The messages you tell yourself will encourage and motivate you. Furthermore, positive self-talk is so important to us because it can help ourselves to be more positive person and improve our health, such as reduce pain, less stress and distress, and more. For example, I give one situation. If you make a joke in front of your friends and no one really laughs, what do you think and tell yourself? If you think positive, you will tell yourself maybe not big deal, at least I put myself out there and try. Finally, the last way is don't get your hopes up. In general, don't get your hopes up. Nothing good comes of it. It can literally only lead to disappointment. But I'm not saying you should definitely expect the worst. But you must be prepared if something bad happens to you. Hence, don't put any hope in something what you want, what you do, and do it with our sincerity. When we do something, we should not set a target that is too high or hopeless. We must learn from our mistakes instead of repeating them. In conclusion, positive attitude can shift your entire life, infusing your mind with positive thought will cause you to produce more positive results in your life. Positivity breeds positivity, and negativity breeds negativity. Choose the positive for yourself and others. That's all from me. Thank you for watching my video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.